When the driver decelerates or brakes, Niro can take advantage of the regenerative energy and recharge the battery from its own braking force. So instead of simply creating heat, Niro directs braking energy back into the battery to recharge it. Brilliantly, all these processes not only ensure optimum performance and reduce CO2 emissions, they happen automatically, with no input needed from the driver, aside from normal driving.